the showdown. Get ready for the showdown. Yo, it's about to go down. Yo, it's about to go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Championship.
Title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened.
Introducing the challenger from Santiago, Chile, Nikita. And introducing the champion from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, she is the Ivy Garcia.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel. You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
She steers clear there. Whoa, it's another reversal. Uh-oh.
First.
Big boot!
Nice drop kick.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
Goes into the pin. Boom!
what impact.
Defenseless in the corner now. Heading up top.
High risk. Here we go.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Right across the back of the neck. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
What a flip!
Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Her offense is on point right now.
Is it enough?
I knew she could do it.
Woo-wee!
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. Oh, and a snap there.
That'll give you whiplash.
Connected on that.
Wasn't expecting that.
Boom!
Harsh impact. She returns the favor there.
The championship hanging in the balance.
Ouch. Bam! Suplex.
What's up?
Bloody Bulldog.
Turn that one around.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
What's gonna happen here?
Don't do this.
Oh gosh.
Sunset flip into a power bomb. The challenger not looking good right now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Back in from the floor.
Great reflexes.
A spinning leg lariat.
Stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring. A jumping stomp to the gut.
Rolling neck snap.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Ooh!
Ooh-wee!
Caught off guard.
Lugging ball.
Oh, this is not going to be pretty, or maybe it is! Wrecking ball, Hurricanrana!
Good grief!
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Oh, launching himself in the ropes.
Senton connects.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Cross body.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
She wants it one more time.
Diving moonsault.
But champions need to finish the job.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still, Ivy Garcia!
how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing...
This one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Come from nothing into something that ain't down to luck. We beat the odds no matter what. It's in our blood. It's in our blood. No matter what.
Superstars look more than ready to get going here. Here we go, guys, and I can almost guarantee that this Dayton crowd will come unglued from the action they're about to see.
Good golly, what a knee.
Look at this. Oh, my goodness.
Well, jam your leg in a bad way. Had it scouted.
Gets him with a counter. Saw that one coming.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Knee drop. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Tremendous agility. And into the count. Way too early. In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referee's count of five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Are we going
to
see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael.
Sling blade. Followed up with a
buster.
Good way to fracture a rib.
What's this? Michinoku's driver.
Absolutely planted.
Eludes the attack.
Oh.
Ooh, what impact. Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Atomic drop.
Ooh.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Failed on the attack attempt. He's lost some of his wind now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Oh, right to the body.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Perhaps took a little too long there.
Indecisiveness can often come back to haunt you, Michael, as we saw there.
Tough spot to be in.
Tagged in.
Toll pulled on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Look at this.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You'd have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Two count.
It went like that. Says a lot about a duo.
Superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Yeah!
Jacksonville, Florida. Danger!
Here we go, and it sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
What do you think about how aggressive she's been in recent weeks?
I'm not all that surprised, Michael. You always knew she had it in her, and it was just a matter of her finally channeling it.
Here we go, folks. It's go time. And guys, if you think this Dayton crowd has been loud so far, just wait until this match heats up.
Ouch! Man, what a boot.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
For the win!
Uh-uh.
Down with a face buster.
Flapjack!
Face first.
It's over.
She's enduring some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Tossed around like a rag doll. She's looking relentless now.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
And face first, Flapjack.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
The fall that hurts, it's the sudden stop at the end.
Ooh, bullseye!
Punch him in the chest! In the face! You know, we can stay here, guys. Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
To the turnbuckle.
She's in control.
Slam! Attack to the midsection.
Well scouted reversal there.
Look out here.
Spinebuster!
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Back inside the ring.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. She must be close to finish now.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Oh, here it comes.
Nothing like the old gallows pole.
I think that'll do it.
That'll readjust your spine. You can put this one in the bank. We gotta take another look.
Here is your winner, Danger!
A very decisive victory here tonight.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 239 pounds, Paul Wayne.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time. We'll be right back.
and he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Here we go, guys, and I can almost guarantee that this Dayton crowd will come unglued from the action they're about to see.
Oh, man, targeting the leg.
Waist lock applied. Great body control.
Harsh impact.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
Keeping the pressure on.
Look at this display of power.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner. Belly to belly. Slap!
No, he's got him where he wants him.
Here we go.
Boom!
Buckle bomb!
What impact.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex! Oh, the old European uppercut. Beautiful suplex. He's looking a little weary now.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
I think he just punched him in the chest. Great evasion.
Oh, look at this, raining right hands.
This non-stop blows. We're gonna see it. Whoa, not so fast.
Go behind.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more.
Going for the home run.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Just like he envisioned.
Kicks out.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
With a belly to belly.
Belly to belly. Vicious. Boom.
Right between the eyes. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, small package. A kick out, and he almost had him. Wow.
Oh.
A right to the gut. Slam. Oh, right to the gut.
Gotta see it.
He's looking to fly.
Here we go.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, my God, what a move. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage.
Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move. The leg,
turning the momentum to his favor.
This could be his moment. What a counter!
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Lightning fast reflexes.
Finds a way to reverse. Fun uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
From the apron.
Avoiding trouble there.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Two.
Back in the ring now.
Leave a mark.
Go behind.
German.
Nine.
Uh-oh. Part one.
Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is. The Camaro Plex is complete.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Well measured. Oh, read him there.
He got out of the way. Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
your winner, Alan Austin.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
The arena is still buzzing.